Yeah, that's definitely a character I have a lot less experience with.
Yeah. He's hard.
Yeah.
Or did you want to?
That's probably where we might have. Well, let's find out.
I guess I strike.
Yeah.
I have no idea what to do.
Okay. That's interesting. Did not spam there enough. Not a true Luigi name. Oh my god. Fox Lot.
Gosh, it's such a weird character.
Yeah. Okay, so maybe I am a Luigi back. Oh my god.
Yeah, channel the mess fire.
Yeah. God. Okay. He's not my best character, but I find him to be the most fun, to be honest. Yeah.
I think I'll strike Dreamland, actually.
Okay. Yeah, let's try it again. Oh, nice! I'm slightly understanding a little bit better. Not quite what I was going for. Ah! Forward air.
Oh, whoa.
Yeah, he has the chops. I don't know if there's just more disjoint on up air or what, but normally the air can beat that sort of thing out. Oh my god! I've done four side Bs now, and three of them ended in misfires.
I think you gotta switch mains.
I think you're right, man. I need to stop narrowing into your shield facing forward. Luigi doesn't drift nearly enough to do a cross at. It is a little weird going from the character with the fastest drift to the character with the slowest drift.
Yeah. Makes it a little strange.
Stop fairing. Maybe not you, obviously.
Yeah, I figured you weren't. You're insane.
Alright. Okay, so if I nair that way, then it just collides with the first hit, and I don't get a second hit. You're like that, where we just train.
Yeah.
Okay. That was interesting. Can we do a bonus game?
Yeah, absolutely. I don't.
So the other stage I was thinking of was Fountain. Oh, sorry. I'll let you, finish it. You can go for it.
No, it's okay. I won't be reporting these games to the commissioner.
Oh, it's supposed to be an up tilt. Oh. Nailed it. They just stand there and let you look at the back of my head.
Yeah.
More quickly.
Yeah. I was hoping you wouldn't expect that. Did you see that edge cancel?
I did not, but I take your word for it.
Yeah. There's two back airs that hit right there.
Yeah, and that move is out for about forever.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's that was greedy of me. Fair enough. Down twice.
I mean, it's like you being greedy was a good thing.
No, I know what you meant. It's all good.
You said you play a good bit of Magic too, right?
I do, yeah.
That was like the one thing that game beat into my head.
Fair enough. Can we try it on Dreamland 64?
Yeah.
I know that's a...
Yeah,
a pretty good stage for... Actually, I guess both of us in the match. Gives both of us a lot of room to run around. I don't know why that wasn't working.
That's an adaptation, getting that down smash in.
Yeah, on this stage I feel like I have much more room, and so I can wave dash more often. Wave dash down smash is huge, especially on spaces.
Yeah.
Oh, well, nailed it. I didn't know you. If I had known you played Magic, I would have brought my gauntlet with me. Which is a collection of decks that are, in this case, all proxy, but they're all from the same format.
Yeah. I don't play a ton. I played in high school. I went to boarding school.
Okay.
I can't really play a deck.
Fair enough. Well, that's actually most of what I do on my YouTube channel.
Yeah, it's fun. I definitely enjoy it.
Trying to get better at the whole short hop double aerial that Luigi can pull off, where you start off with either a fair or a down air and then end with an air. Didn't get the nair out in time.
Yeah. I wasn't sure whether you did an up air or a back air there.
So much traction. I love it.
It's so weird that he can, like, I don't know, like, always get an aerial out.
Yeah. His nair is frame 3 and it's actually disjointed, so that's why I keep trying to use it better. Oh my god! That's still a pretty good record.
Do you know what the actual percentage is?
Yeah, so it's 1 in 8 if you... just if you're doing it out of nowhere, but it's 1 in 4 if the last one to happen was a misfire.
Oh, so it like builds up.
Yeah, it doesn't build up past 1
like,
in 4.
Yeah. But if you get one, it's more likely.
Yep. That's how it goes.
That is cool.
It's like I can nickel and dime you here. Oh my god, Fox! Fox McCloud.
Give him a little help from the stage.
That'll do it. Good job, bro.
Thanks. Barely hit.